Okay guys, here we go. What's up, what's up? Okay, kung nainig nyo ako. This is the Resident Evil Showcase. Kaya papanoorin natin ha. Okay natin kung ano. May papakita nila dito. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Okay, okay natin kung it will start now. Almost there. Mabilisan lang to, sensya na yung pag-edit ko. Ano. Okay natin kung ito na, R.E.D.H. Baby. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for joining us today and welcome to our Resident Evil Showcase. I'm your host, Brittany Brombacher, here to give you a closer look into what Capcom has coming up for the Resident Evil franchise. We'll be kicking things off with some brand new content and an exclusive first look at Resident Evil Village gameplay that you do not want to miss. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Let's go, baby. Tingnan natin.
Hey now, think positively, all right? We talked about this.
Mia?
I know. We hardly talk about anything else.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the
ceremony. So this is the Resident Evil Village.
I won't let you down.
In natin. This is live, guys. Okay, this is live. What the?
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
So tayo ulit si Ethan, no?
The place is full of nothing but blood and death.
Here we go. So first person perspective ulit siya. Like the RE7. There you go. I think it's the gameplay, okay. Damn. Wait, shout out to Kyle Unaibar. Ito, guy, bro. New trailer ng RE8. RE Village. Ano rin natin? Bago ka mag-aral.
Well, well, Ethan Winters. There you are.
Ethan Winters. So, tayo pa rin si Ethan no, from RE7. Protagonist. Okay, so, bumaba ko nga itong ano. Teka lang guys, bumaba ko yung camera ko. Ayan. Resident Evil Village. Let's
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you, man?
Let's see what you're really made of. Ethan Winters.
What's that? What is that? Okay. Who is that? Let's see.
Right. That was amazing, but I still have so many questions. Like, when can I pre-order this thing?
Hey, that's it?
Producer Pete Fabiano has some answers for us.
Okay.
Let's see what he has to say.
Hey everyone, I'm Pete Fabiano, producer on Resident Evil Village.
Oh, okay.
When we first announced Resident Evil Village back in June, we only mentioned PlayStation 5, Xbox Series X, and PC. I'm happy to announce we've been working hard to bring the survival horror experience onto current generation consoles as well. Resident Evil Village will also be coming to PlayStation 4 and Xbox One, and date with next gen. The PS4 version can be upgraded for free to the digital PS5 version. And the Xbox One version gives you free access to the game on Xbox Series X through smart delivery. It's also my pleasure to tell you exactly when you can get
it.
Resident Evil Village will be available worldwide on May 7th, 2021.
Well, that was fast.
With pre-orders kicking off today.
4 more months.
Alongside the standard edition, we have a few other options for you.
Like deluxe edition.
First, we have digital deluxe edition, available on all platforms.
Okay.
Players will be able to heighten their survival horror experience with extra content, including
music,
in-game items
to
call back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. There's
also
a collector's
edition
for consoles that includes all the deluxe edition content, as well as a striking figure of Chris Redfield, a steelbook case, poster, and art book. And for those of you who haven't played the previous entry, we have the Resident Evil Village and Resident Evil 7 Biohazard Bundle. This lets you get your hands on the award-winning RE7 while you wait for Resident Evil Village. Pre-order any of these editions, and you'll be able to get your hands on both the Mr. Raccoon weapon accessory and the Survival Resource Pack, which will offer additional support during the first few hours of gameplay. Finally, digital pre-orders from the PlayStation Store will receive an exclusive Resident Evil Village mini soundtrack.
All right, I've been waiting for this. I know you've been waiting for this. It's time for the world premiere first look at Resident Evil
Village
gameplay.
Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go.
Alongside this first look, we have Pete Fabiano back to offer some insights as well.
All right,
let's take a look.
Gameplay, guys. Here we go.
Now we're here to give you an exclusive first look at Resident Evil Village gameplay.
I see.
Just like in Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, you'll be taking control of Ethan Winters. You'll make your way from the village to the castle.
Okay.
Players will need to get in and search for their kidnapped daughter. As you've noticed by now, Resident Evil Village keeps the first-person perspective.
As I mentioned a while ago.
We think it really draws players into the detailed world we've created.
All right, here we go. We're inside the castle.
You'll see a lot of those little details come to life here.
I was wondering if you make a gunshot, will they be able to hear it?
The team put a ton of effort into creating a truly authentic feel. From art design to technology, everything ties in great and creates some beautiful visuals.
Oh boy.
Now it's time to meet some of the castle denizens. As you'd expect, a warm welcome's not really what's in store for Ethan.
What's this? Who are they? There! Out! What the hell?
Man blood.
Now, let's take a look at him.
Ethan Winters.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Shifting gears a bit, we're finally going to show off some combat.
Okay.
It's not just about shooting. Guarding will also be an important part of the game.
Guarding? Oh, you can guard. Hello, okay. Alright. You can guard.
Each type of enemy has their own distinct way of fighting. So you need to change up your strategy to defeat them.
What the hell? Oh my god.
Everyone knows what to do with red barrels, right?
Yep.
Some of you will remember a similar management system in
Resident Evil 4. Yeah, in RE4.
This time around, we've added crafting, which allows you to create items such as first aid and ammo.
Okay.
There's also an assortment of weapons to find and utilize throughout the game.
I've been waiting call you Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you.
The merchant makes a return. This time he's known as the Duke. You'll be going to him to buy and sell weapons, amongst other things.
Okay. So it's like, okay, the merchant. Okay, okay.
The director wanted to give him a unique look, and you'll often find him in different situations each time you encounter him. He's an interesting fella. Smash away with your trusty knife. There's plenty of items to find in your trap.
Okay, baby.
Wait, do you hear that? And we've also got extra objectives outside of the main ones.
What's that?
Of course, it goes without saying that there'll be plenty of puzzles to solve for players to move forward.
Always.
Oh, and plenty of surprises to keep you on your toes.
Oh, damn. Ah. Oh my goodness, this is disgusting.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch.
Run. Oh, damn.
Well, that's one way to end the video.
Oh, you're dead?
Now that we've shown you what's in store for Resident Evil Village, let's take a look at the
PS5 demo.
PlayStation 5 demo.
Demo, I mean, demo. Let's see. Okay. I was thinking which one is gonna be have a better graphics.
Players won't be playing as Ethan.
Huh?
But as a character we're referring to as the Maiden. Unlike the actual game, this experience doesn't feature combat or even blocking.
Are we able to play two characters? Maiden and Ida? Maiden, okay.
We're hoping to have players get a real feel for the visuals and audio as they take the Maiden on her journey to find a way out of the castle. Oh. And you can download the exclusive demo on PlayStation 5 today.
Wait, now?
Of course, we want as many people as possible
to get
a chance to play. So we'll have a separate new demo available on all platforms ready.
I have PlayStation 5 so I can play the game.
This year marks the 25th anniversary of the Resident Evil franchise, with the very first game releasing in Japan back on March 22nd, 1996. Since then, the series has expanded well beyond the realm of video games. From toys and board games to CG movies to live action Hollywood films, Resident Evil has become a cultural icon. Resident Evil continues to offer surprises around every corner, so let's pass it along to producers Yoshi Kanda to hear more about what you can expect in 2021.
Are we having a movie? Or I think there's going to have a Netflix, right? Netflix show.
Earlier this month, we started inviting players to join a closed beta test. The test won't happen until later next week, but I want to use this chance to reveal more details. With the 25th anniversary of Resident Evil coming on March 22nd, we are excited to celebrate this milestone with our fans. Last September, we showed off a piece of key art showcasing some of Resident Evil's iconic characters to start the celebration. Now, I'm happy to announce what was behind that. Let's take a look.
Okay. Oh, RE2! Wait, how come the graphics is like... Man, oh, there's Claire and Leon, guys. What the hell? Reverse. Wait, what? Are they fighting each other? Chris, Leon, Claire, and Jill? Wait, what? Damn! What the hell? Wow, what the- Hey, what's going on, man? Reverse
Resident Evil. Our reverse is one of the ways we're celebrating the 25th anniversary of the franchise, showcasing so many of the characters that fans love.
Huh?
Okay. It'll be available for free to anyone who purchases Resident Evil Village. So be sure to follow the Resident Evil social channels
like
for the latest news.
It's like a Royal Rumble.
And check out the official website for even more details.
It's like a Royal Rumble, man.
On behalf of Massive Entertainment and Ubisoft, congratulations to the Resident Evil team on their 25th anniversary. We can't wait to get our hands on our reverse. For the occasion, we are bringing a celebration to our game, Tom Clancy's The Division,
Division 2.
For a limited time, you will be able to collect some of the iconic outfits and items from the original Resident Evil trilogy. Everyone that logs in during the event will get Leon Kennedy's Raccoon Police Department outfit as a warm-up. Now let's have a look at some of these.
Very different, easy. It's like collaboration, man. Trilogy from Resident Evil 1. So 1, 2, 3. Leon, wait, how come? Oh, Leon Kennedy. Outfit update.
Minasama, konnichiwa. バイオハザードの映像作品にてプロデューサーを務めていますカプコンの小林博之です。昨年発表しましたフル 3DCG アニメーションバイオハザードインフィニットダークネスについてお話したいと思います。ゲームでおなじみのレオンとクレアが活躍する物語となっております。時間軸はバイオハザード4の後の数年後のお話となっておりまして、レオンはスーツ姿でとある場所でゾンビ事件に巻き込まれます。この作品はですね、Netflix にて全世界、配信になりますので、皆さんお楽しみください。
Wow, a lot's been happening and I hope you enjoyed watching. But if you missed anything along the way, don't worry, keep an eye on the Resident Evil social channels and official website, which will be sharing everything from today's show. As a quick reminder, Resident Evil Village is available for pre-order starting today.For the PlayStation 5, PlayStation 4, Xbox Series X, Xbox One, and Steam for PC. And don't forget, PlayStation 5 owners get a sneak peek through downloadable content available worldwide starting today. It has been an absolute honor to celebrate the amazing Resident Evil leading up to its 25th anniversary with all of you across the globe. I'm your host, Brittany Brombacher, and thank you so much for watching.
Okay.
Until next time.
Thank you, RE. That was fast, it's only like 17 minutes. So it's available worldwide. I mean, all the platforms except Nintendo Switch, of course. Alright, guys. Thank you. Alright, guys, that's about it. No, I didn't expect it to be too fast. It's only 17 minutes showcase. So, quick recap. So, RE. 8 will be available on all of these platforms, PS5, 4, Xbox Series X, 1, and also in PC Steam. You can already pre-order now. They have the Standard Edition, Deluxe Edition, and the Collector's Edition, which will feature Chris figure. Parang yung ano, yung sa FF7 remake, yung Collector's Edition nila was Cloud riding a motorcycle. It's around $300. $300. So, I'm expecting na ganun din yung presyo. No? $300 per game? Okay, that was really hard. Baka mag-deluxe edition lang ako. Anyway, to be honest, I haven't played the RE7. And, okay, na-mention din dito na you can also buy a bundle for RE8 and RE7. Which for those who are playing PS PlayStation was how you call it? PSN? How you call it? PlayStation Plus members. Mga PlayStation Plus members, you can download the RE7 for free. Okay, yes, for free. So you don't need to buy the bundle. Kung hindi nyo pa nalaro yung RE7, go ahead, PlayStation Plus members, download it on the PlayStation Network for free. Wala na rin siyang libre. Anyway guys, it will be released on May 17, 2021. Okay guys. Okay, and oh by the way, and also quick review, PlayStation 5 owners can already pwede na silang ano demo game ano gameplay. So lalaroin ko siya mamaya. Siyempre gusto ko manood yung kapatid ko habang lalaroin ko ito mamaya. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again later on, no, mag-i-stream ako mamaya. Thank you.